Your end is near. She will not come through.
Got to move.
Can she drink? Yeah. 13, unlucky. Stab him. Okay. Go on, take some damage. Yeah. Right. Now, can you? I don't think so. Not into darkness, I don't think. 5-2 on that one. He missed? Because of darkness? Bullshit, man. Can I throw it? That's a thing, isn't it? Maybe not. Okay. God's sake, man. She's definitely going down. Did it not affect this section here? That might help. Might help. No, we're all blind, so. God's sake. Oh, no, no, no. Right. Okay, you're not blind now, right? Yeah, we're good. I can't even fire into darkness. It's bullshit. She can't regain hit points because she's bone chilled. Fuck.
Good.
I'd love to know who's casting this shit. It's so annoying. Given that they can somehow cast through darkness and we can't. Immune to blinded. Don't die. What? She's alive, man. There's so many of them. I don't know who's done the darkness. That's the thing. And we can't kill that fast. And I cannot cast into this. That's what's killing me, is I cannot cast shit into darkness. I don't fly like over here. No.
Fuck yes.
Right, well, you're bone chilled, so you've got nothing to do but. Kill some people. Can you drink? That's the question. No. Because you're bone chilled. This is gone now. I just need Dave to fucking not be blind for one turn. The Lady of Lost shall fight. She's permanently dead, so I have to load. Oh my god, that's such an annoying fight. Wow. How do I combat darkness? Maybe I can create light using that spell. Bit of waste, though. Those who cling to light are destined to. Can I start the fight here? Like, further back?
Light on my feet.
Or is there a. Wasn't there a guy here? I think he's gone, maybe. Oh, he's way back there. Or maybe he went in. I think he went in. Maybe I can. Oh, maybe there's a door or something I can use.
No farther, or you'll find yourself sporting a new hole in your torso.
In your torso.
Violence. My turn.
Yeah.
Heading there.
It's just so many of them. Maybe I'll do.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Yeah, I thought they'd go up that way. Yeah, probably, mate. Probably. Start doing that freaking darkness shit on me again. I hate it so much.
Lady
Shard's
will shall be done.
Her foes shall perish. Lady Shard's will shall be done.
Everybody gets bone chilled and darkness. It's really annoying.
Alright, Karlak. It's go time. Fighting is futile.
Wow, okay. I guess that's what she meant by darkness.
Heading there.
Really understand what she meant. Okay.
Need to find a way forward.
Not really worth it. Dave can carry on moving. Call of the Dark Lady, what's that? Jesus. The stress is getting to me. It's getting to me. Broken? Come on. Do something. Think it out. Reason it out. And darkness. It's the novices you gotta worry about. These guys. And what of it? Okay. You can do... Go on, yeah. Let me guess, concentration save?
I've got it.
Okay. Reckless on that one, I guess? Christ, man.
Onward.
Darkness. Do you want to go to darkness? Oh no, bone chill. Alright, Dave. Can you jump out of this? Yeah. There's a bit in the way. Lovely. And drink. Nope. Okay. Well, healing will be a thing once your bloody bone chills off. Who's on the floor there? Christ. Well, I can get a Starion up. He might save himself though. Don't cast darkness. Okay, good.
I must heal.
Yeah, you can't heal, bro. How often do I need to say it? Yes. Take him down. I think you probably take some damage here. Yep. I can heal you. But you can't drink anything, of course. Or why would you be able to drink anything? Just completely one-shot me? Okay. Darkness again. Okay, whatever, bro. I don't know about this fight.
Umbra
And now she's blinded and got one health point. Miss. Oh no. Okay. Heal her up. Don't take damage. Nice. How many times can you guys bone chill, man?